What has two thumbs and pulled up the sky? When you were waddling yay high, this guy. When the nights got cold, who stole you fire from down below? You're looking at him, yo. Oh, also I lassoed the sun. You're welcome to stretch your days and bring you fun. Also I harnessed the breeze. You're welcome to fill your sails and shake your trees. So what can I say except you're welcome for the islands I pulled from the sea. There's no need to pray, it's okay, you're welcome. Ha, I guess it's just my way of being me. You're welcome, you're welcome.
Lin, such a pleasure to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you.
I'm happy to be here. Moana, amazing.
I'm so glad you liked it.
So heartfelt, emotional, spiritual, the African drums, the music, it's amazing. Can you walk us through kind of the creative process in putting this together?
Absolutely. You know, I think we were very aware that we are representing a part of the world that never sees itself in movies or never sees itself on screen. And so, you know, our biggest responsibility was I want the people from that part of the world to recognize themselves in this film. And so we had an amazing collaboration. My co-writer, Opetaia Fowai, and I, along with Mark Mancina, we just worked on writing and making sure it felt like the islands. Mm-hmm. And so to that end, you know, it was a lot about rhythm. It was a lot about getting around drums and playing it until it felt right. And then I wouldn't start writing a song unless we had a rhythmic bass and a harmonic bass that felt like that part of the world. And so you do that, and then you tell your story and you write your songs. But it was really about getting that part right first.
And music like that, you have to feel it. So it definitely translated through. You got The Rock to sing.
Yeah.
That was surprising. A really great song. Was he, when you first approached him, was he open to it? Or did
totally
you have
open.
To get him to
he,
feel confident?
He was down to do it right away. He said, I'm going to be a voice in a Disney movie. I have to sing. He almost insisted on it. And he trained for that song like he trains for a Fast and Furious movie. Like,
wow.
He came in, you know, I was in the studio with him that day and I sort of conducted him through it. He came in so ready. He knew the song cold, and so we didn't have to spend time learning the song. It was just about playing and having fun, and he was the best.
We have to see that video footage, that behind the scenes. I need to see The Rock.
It exists. Singing. You see me dancing and him hitting these notes. I mean, he really went for it.
Oh, I can't wait to see it.
Rachel, you want to drop a little You're Welcome on him? A word? I think we drop some You're Welcome.
Hey, what can I say except you're welcome for the wonderful world you know?
Hey,
it's okay, you're welcome. Well, come to think of it, I gotta go. Hey, it's okay, you're welcome, 'cause I'm gonna need that boat.
Hey,
I'm sailing away, you're welcome. Cause now we can do everything but float. You're welcome.
And thank you.
Now, Hamilton.
Yes.
We have to address, it's received so much positive feedback. People love it. Especially they've been talking about the soundtrack. Were you expecting this reception? Could you feel that it would get this much praise?
I knew we'd be okay with like social studies teachers, you know, because I performed the first song at the White House in 2009, and that thing blew up on YouTube, and so I knew teachers were already using it in their schools. So I was like, I think we'll get school groups and we'll have a healthy run. But no one could have predicted sort of the success and the, you know, and really all of the great things that have come out of it.
And you performed a song at the White House, correct?
Yeah, that was the first time anyone had heard any Hamilton. I basically finished the song for that performance.
I'm sure you won't be performing at the White House with this new presidency.
I don't believe I'll be asked.
Yes, yes. I'm sure. So you've been pretty vocal about that. That's why I've asked. You've been pretty vocal on Twitter about your thoughts. Can you just like talk a little bit about that? And
I think our job as artists now is to continue to put into the world the positivity and the hope that feels so absent right now, and just remind people that your friends and haven't changed. No one's changed. Like, there is good in this country. There is love in this country. There is tolerance in this country. Even if it doesn't feel like that on your Twitter feed or your Facebook feed, call your friends, call your loved ones, and we're here.
Yes. Well, you certainly bring the life through Moana, so thank you for that.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks.